beginning of many adventures for little orphan Anne.
The nation may have been depressed that Christmas of 1933, but Annie gave everyone she met, rich or poor, the gift of hope and goodwill.